Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel, A Mom with a Camera. So this video is going to be something different from the lot. Today is 25th of October. Today is the day when I married him 5 years before, and so it's all a surprise for me. And we came to Lulu Mall in Kochi, and we are all safe here. And as you can see, there's no one in this mall, and I had no clue on what we're going to do today, as you know, it's Corona and stuff like that. And he decided to pamper me today. Oh my God, and I'm super excited. Usually on this day, we'll either be traveling outside and we'll be roaming, but this time we can't do that. So guess what I am going to do? I'm going to do a hair transformation, and I'm super excited. And let's see how this goes. So, I'm not sure if you'll be able to hear my voice. So, the place I'll be doing my hair transformation is, I know you're going to say it ulta. I'm doing it in Tony and Guy, and I've never done it here. I always do it in B-Blunt, and I'm super excited, and oh God, let's see how it goes. Which color this time?
To avoid copyrights issue, I'm doing a voiceover here, and as you can see, I'm super excited. I've chosen the color, and he's kind of searching for the color right now. It is super safe in Tony and Guy. They have given us the gloves, mask, and a shoe cover for fighting the coronavirus. Does anyone feel the same? When two people are doing your hair, you just feel like a princess or like a celebrity. Yeah, I'm feeling it here.
Coloring your hair needs a lot of patience, guys. It's been 1 hour, and finally he's come to check if the color has come on my hair. And what is the answer? No. He says, let's wait for another 15 minutes. And here you go. So bored. I don't know what to do. I forgot my earphones because it was a surprise for me. And there's absolutely no one I can talk to also. Well, everyone's gone to eat. They forgot me. I've not yet had my lunch. It's around 1:30 or so, and don't know what to do. And I have some company as well who's looking at me and laughing at my situation here. Maybe I'm just joking, guys, but yeah, I'm super bored. I didn't get my charger as well. My phone is dying. It's really tough, guys, trust me on that. And my hand here is super sweaty right now because of this gloves. It's not hot, but I don't know why I did that, but yeah. And this is just the first sitting, guys, because they lightened my hair to get the actual color on, and there's one more round of it, and I just can't even imagine the amount of boredom I'm gonna face. My bum is also paining here. Oh, I just want to stand up and walk. Oh, look who's here. Oh yes, finally he's here. I'm so happy, you can see it on my face. Okay, bye. So I'm done washing my hair, and this is how the hair looks right now. Pretty scary. It's kind of a blonde look here. I didn't do from the roots because I don't want to spoil my hair. And yeah, we did a hair color test first, and I'm not very happy with this color because it was too red. So I'm going to mix these two colors and going to color my hair. Super tense, and let's see how this goes. And I'll just show you a closer look of the color right now. Whoops, it's pretty scary, but let's wait and watch. So here you can see that he's already started coloring my hair, and hey girl, don't you know how to wear the mask properly? Yeah, you got it. And yeah, so it's almost done, guys. It took nearly 1 hour to do my hair, and I know his back is so screwed because I have long hair. So yeah, here goes, my boredom starts again, and I have no idea what to do. And this really killed me. This coloring took around 8 freaking hours in total, guys, and I am so bored even though I'm smiling out here. One thing I learned is always carry your earphones and your charger, guys, especially when you're coloring your hair. It's a must. Woohoo, the wait is over. Finally, he's washing my hair and I just can't wait to see the color and I'm super tense. I myself couldn't see the color here because it was wet. So once he blow dries it, even I will get to see the color and here you go. I'm pretty happy about it, but there are a little bright, there are little subtle colors. I think I might carry it off pretty well. And here you go. A transition is needed, guys. One, two, and three. Voila! This is my look, guys, and I'm loving it. I just can't wait to flaunt it. Hello guys, I had to end the vlog there that day because I'm super tired. It took me around 8 hours to get the makeover done and I immediately showed you, I just took the color like after it's done and I just ended it there and I couldn't shoot further and I was super tired. I just wanted to go home and just sleep. So that is why I did this part of the video so I can show you guys the actual color of the hair. And yeah, it took 8 hours because I had to sit for 2 times because I had to lighten the shade. Those are the bird sounds. So I had to lighten the shade of my actual color and then get the color done so that, you know, the color will be seen properly. So, and I had my previous color on, so I had to match that color so that. There was a lot of technical things he said and I was like, okay, just go for it. He said it'll take like 3-4 hours and it just took additional 8 hours because I had a lot of confusion with the color. So there was a lot of test trials which I had done because I didn't want it too bright, too light because, you know, the color should be seen. And every time I had done coloring, and this is the 4th time I did coloring, and then every time I did, I always went for, you know, very light. I was on the safe side that it looks good. So this time I thought, okay, let's take some risk and, you know, why not color the entire hair? And every time I'm doing ombre, melange, so I was like, no, let's go for the entire hair this time. Let's take that risk. Anyway, it's work from home, no need to go to office, no one is going to see you, you don't meet anyone. Just stuck inside the house, so I thought, why not try? That's why I took the risk. So yeah, that's why I took the risk and I thought, okay, I'll do this part of the video so I can show you guys the actual hair color. And yeah. Did you guys like my makeover? So this is how I look, guys, and I think I like it. I love it. It's something new, it's something different. Every time I wake up, I'm like, oh god, I want to do something, you know, like a change kind of a thing, like how I keep trying different stuff for Nila and gives her surprise. I'm like, I want to wake up and feel the same. So I thought, okay. So yeah, I'm not explaining anything more. Yeah, this is how it looks. And I mixed 2 colors, as you can see. This is the darker side, as in the brighter ones, and there are the more subtle ones. I would prefer the subtle ones rather than the bright ones, but as I said, I wanted something different altogether, and this is how I look, guys, and hope you guys like it. And this is how you guys are going to see me in the future as well. From now on, I can't change it anymore. So yeah, if I'm bored of this hairstyle, I think I will definitely change it, but I don't think I will get bored very soon. So yeah, this is how it looks like and hope you guys like it. And yeah, how's this new mom look? Nila, I wanted to shoot her reaction, but then it was too late, as I said, and I was too tired, and her reaction was, okay, can you just come and play with me? That's all her reaction was. So no, she didn't realize that I had, you know, I colored my hair, nothing. She's just bothered about just play with her. So yeah, that's how it is. Okay, now the toughest part, to maintain this. Hopefully I can maintain the color. I use the right products, I use the right conditioner, shampoo and whatnot. I hope I do all of that. And so that I can maintain this hair color, fingers crossed. And yeah, hopefully you guys like this makeover. I absolutely love it. It's something different, guys, and I know a lot of you guys would like my previous version better, but I think I like this because it's a change and I've never done this before, and I'm loving it. So it's okay, people have different opinions, right? So I don't mind at all if you guys don't like it. And if you guys want my previous version back, my hair should go. So that's the only way, guys. Otherwise, I should get bored of this color and then I have to just color it. And hopefully you guys like my video and you like the new change in me. And no, I'm still the same. It's just that my color, hair color changed. Nothing else. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. Do like, share and subscribe. And more videos coming your way every Wednesday at 4 p.m. Thank you for watching. Bye.